Hi, I'm WLKY meteorologist Suzanne Horgan. We do have some concerns as the Ohio River continues to rise. Right now at 25.1, expected to crest on Tuesday at 29.9 feet. Flood stage is 23 feet. So we're looking at some impacts certainly from some of that high water, including Mockingbird Valley flooding south of Melwood at 27 feet, River Road floods from 3rd to Glenview. Blankenbaker Lane closes south of River Road at 28 feet, River Road floods, and Beachland Beach is cut off. Limekiln floods south of River Road, and at 29 feet, we're looking at parts of Utica, Indiana flooding, and then 3rd Street off of I-64 closes down, and 10th and 27th streets closed at the floodgates. So certainly some concerns there. Now down a little bit lower on the Ohio, we're looking at current stage at 56.5, flood stage is 55, cresting at 61 on Monday night. So our flooding concerns will continue. We saw additional rainfall this morning. Into the afternoon hours, that rain will become a little bit more scattered in nature. We are looking at pleasant weather on your Sunday with temps right around 60 degrees and more in the way of sunshine. Watch for some patchy fog late tonight, and then warm weather comes our way on Monday with highs in the 70s. For today, still a few isolated showers out there at 2 o'clock, 60 degrees. We're at 62 degrees as we head into the 4 o'clock hour, 59 degrees at 6 o'clock. Some fog developing, 55 degrees as we head into the 8 o'clock hour. Throughout the day today, we're going to be watching for some scattered rain showers possibly passing through, becoming less widespread and a little bit lighter as we make our way into the afternoon hours. Then by tonight, skies will clear out and we're going to be looking for that fog to develop. So for today, early rain, then gradual clearing late this afternoon. Taking a look at your 7-day forecast, what you're going to notice here is that we have improving weather by Monday with temps in the lower 70s, mid-50s on St. Patrick's Day, more rain by Thursday and Friday.